I just want to dedicate this song to anybody who is from India, that's where I'm from. Hi all of you. This one for you.
Yeah, you're right.
He's a professional musician.
He's no longer a professional musician.
He used to be.
Okay, and very recently he became a bandit and just earned himself a baby daughter.
Right?
Okay, I'm talking about Mr. Patrick Chan.
Who is up here to sing his own composition.
It's called Faraway Lover.
Mr. Patrick Chan.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Next one's getting ready. Maybe I'll just kind of tell you what you're going on here. You can see you've got some IT things. Okay, we've got a Macintosh, we've got an Atari over here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, those whole racks back there, they are all synthesizers here, but they don't have keyboards. And the rest of the racks over there are synthesizers, but they have keyboards. Down here, we have a mixer, and the two guys here are responsible for all of the sound. Okay, so from that, we've also got a light console. Well, the lights are controlled. And yeah, just about the equipment we have. Thank you very much. What happens here is that we use the computers to enter in music. That's what we mean by sequencing. It means kind of like using a Macintosh or Atari here as a high-tech tape recorder. And recording, and it's all stored in one zero zero, like normal computer data. And what happens is that all this equipment down here is controlled by the two computers. Okay, and now it does that. Well, they talk to each other with this language, a bit of a slideshow. What's more, the whole thing, the lights, the computers, and everything was controlled using a special code called the SMP code, and that was Jerry's model machine. So it's like one tape, one cassette tape, normal DVD, whatever, and it's controlling everything.
But these guys do their own thing.
Right, I think we've got the last item. But the last item, we've got a song which is really weird and really fantastic. You're gonna enjoy this. Okay, get ready. We're gonna pass down with this one. Okay, please welcome Bear Hungry by Terrence Saxford.
Smoke gets in your house.
Don't Running.